bring it back over there, and then us get in trouble by the city. You understand me?
Yeah, we haven't moved
the city anything. Comes and finds us for you turds fucking taking this shit and bringing it over here. Now get out of here before I call the cops, because I'm not real happy right now. And tell your friends to quit doing this crap. Goddamn, how many of y'all are y'all? Shit, I pulled four groups.
Let's see.
I got better things to do. They come over here every morning and haul this shit back over there.
Okay.
I am. I gotta pack up my stuff.
I wanna go to my car and get my phone and call the cops.
It's a lot of expensive equipment. Let's pack the camera later.
You don't fucking listen.
He's packing his thing.
Get out of here.
He is packing his thing.
He is packing his thing.
He is packing
his thing. Packing his thing.
He is packing his thing.
Packing. Packing. Okay?
He has a camera equipment.
Okay, call the police, we're leaving.
This is almost $2,000 worth of stuff in here. I'm not going to let it break.
Have a nice day, sir.
Fuck you.
How hard, please? How hard?
He's following us.
I don't know.
He's kicking us out and he's going crazy.
I don't know. He's yelling at us and cussing at us. I don't know.
He said he works here.
Where?
Publix.
Are you guys to be directly behind Publix?
Yeah, we were over there.
I know, everybody goes there. My friend, Duffy, my daughter's boyfriend's friend. Duffy.
Really?
Not
wait, yeah.
Yeah.
Not Ducky. You are Ducky?
Yeah,
that's right. I was thinking of,
Chris?
The other day. Chris?
Yeah.
Yeah, Chris. And he talked about that, but I am right. It was Ducky. I'm Ducky. I'm Marcia. I'm Mercedes' mom.
Oh, nice to meet you.
Hi. That really pissed me off. I wonder if there's something I can do about it.
I don't know. I know I got all this on
he's
tape.
He's wild.
Did you?
Yeah.
He's like,
everything.
Fuck you.
Even with
he's
my
like,
mic.
Fuck you.
Yeah, well, he can't talk to you that way. You
know?
I know. He can't curse at you.
And we were putting our camera.
You know what you should do? You should go file a police report on him.
We could
probably get in trouble for being on that property, but that's it. You get a smack on the hand. If you get him for yelling at you that way, talking to you that way, you'll have much more advantage.
Alright.
We were putting his stuff away.
Abusive, that he threatened you, and that he was throwing,
I know that. So
if you can, call the police and make a report, and I'll do what I can on my end. I'll call the public's manager if I have news, alright?
Alright, thank you.
Nice to meet you.
See you. Nice to meet you too.
Sorry.
It's fine.
I understand she's the only one allowed to call you that. That's why I'm sorry.
Well, no, you can too. It's fine.
What a coincidence.
Met her mom too. Looks like I'm sending her some footage now.
I could see, I could tell because the, you know, the eyeliner and stuff, you know, that's Mercedes out there. And you're cool, Mercedes.
I love you, Mercedes. Hi, Mom.
Hi, Mercedes. Bales.
And, yeah. And hi.
Okay, now I need to pack this up.
Stop button, kid.